Okay, so this game's called Plague Inc. This is my second attempt at Santa's Little Helper here, and I think I messed up real early in the last one. I decided to start in the United States because the way the scenario is set up here is you start out with all travel banned, and I just didn't have enough people, and it took too long, and the cure was almost there, so I just backed out. We're going to start again. So maybe I should explain first that this game is... basically, it runs a virtual scenario of different diseases or plagues or viruses, and you can make your own up and with your own rules. And here's a bunch of like pre-made ones, you know, pirate plague, mirror earth, but I just seen this one, Santa's Little Helper, and it's fucking the little. They changed all the little text bubbles and all the little information and just made it fucking hilarious. I'm gonna use one modified genetic code. I don't really know how this works. Darwinist is the only one I got. Increase the chance of your plague mutating. So then we're gonna go start here. We're gonna do it on normal. And we'll call it Eggnog. We're gonna call it Eggnog. Fun has been eradicated. Being happy is now a crime. And then we're gonna start in Saudi Arabia. I like Saudi Arabia. Ignite is a force for good. Can increase the happiness of infected people. Happy people will want to infect others, and they are less likely to work on a cure. And here you could set up your transmission. You can evolve your transmission genes to help it spread faster in this little menu. In this menu, you can add your symptoms, symptoms and traits. This one's your abilities. The way I like to play is I like to try to build up the transmission and keep the lethalness down so that it spreads real fast. They're not really worried about it, and then bam, right at the end, smack them with all the symptoms so everyone just dies off. The objective to the game is to kill everyone in the world. So, but I think there is some transmissions that I need, or symptoms. So we are going to start there, because I need to try to help it spread. This is where I think I messed up last time. In the bottom right corner, where right under where it says world, it's 0% right now. That's the percentage of the cure. And that's basically game over for me and my disease. And I pop these little bubbles, and they give you different points to mutate your little virus. I know in the last couple videos I've been all sniffly and shit, but I've been kind of sick here. So I'm sorry. Pretty slow game at the beginning, but what you do now is very crucial to whether you win or lose. Alright, so let's get some fucking train. Let's get some my disease spreading here. Up to 500,000. Alright, we lift the ban. I think I waited too long to do that the last time I tried to do. $10 million people infected. It's making people happy, and it's a threat to society. No other countries are reporting this disease. Yeah, well, they're about to be. And they start the cure. So the race is on now. Oh yeah. Gift planes. Use parachutes to deliver presents to people from great height. More presents can be delivered at once. So we're just gonna drive around and drop the disease presents. Oh, it's jumping now. This is going amazingly well now. $71 million infected, 0% cure. spread out, but I'm not really taking good numbers yet. Oh, I just smacked Iceland or Greenland. Spread all over the fucking place, but I'm not getting good numbers. $130 million, 16% cure. Holy bubbles. Now it's about to jump off. ~25% cure. Son of a bitch. Now we need to try to get it more resistant. This bar down here, red is my percentage of the world. Blue is obviously the percentage I don't have. We're at 32% for the cure. I'm hoping that we can get a mutation here that'll slow that down. Worms broadcast happy songs, disrupting silent nights and drawing people towards them, increases infectivity, especially in urban areas. Oh, hell yeah. Worms use pheromones. Yep. Sounds good. Oh yeah, look at the percentage of the world now. 4 billion. Oh fuck it, we'll say 5, 4.8 bill. What's up with Mexico over here? Just sitting pretty. Colombia. Percent. Looks time it's time for me to start killing people. I don't have very many options to make it lethal like I did with AIDS. It's probably something I should have looked into before I got this far. I might be too late. I need to start killing people. I almost have the whole world, but zero people dead. Everybody's just happy. Maybe this one doesn't kill people. The partying symptom. Not a bad symptom. I'm starting to think that the goal of this one's not to kill people. It's just to get their happy level to 100%, which is pretty fucking funny, but... because I'm not seeing any way to make it lethal. Oh, I haven't even touched New Zealand. Well, we know where the rest of our planes are going. Intoxication symptom. Another symptom that I don't think is too bad. So much for New Zealand. Where are they holding out? Million people left. Yay, there's no healthy people left in the world. The last healthy person on the planet recently became infected with eggnog. Eggnog brings joy to the world. Have a great holiday. Yeah. And then this screen will play like a fast motion of the entire spreading. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this video here. Hope you enjoyed it. Please comment, like the video, subscribe, whatever you want to do. And help me try to become a nice YouTube channel. Thank you. Alright, bye.